is very upset that Al Snow is the European champion, Taz. William Regal says he is disgraced that Al Snow is representing his country and his continent, Europe.
No doubt, Al Snow's a disgrace to that belt. Okay, William Rizzo, as I love to call him, and that's all right.
We'll be right back.
Snow comes back, gives Rizzo a little head.
Down this past Thursday night, William Regal attacked Al Snow after a championship matchup. Tonight on Heat, Al Snow gets some revenge, and check this out.
Boom!
A shot from Al Snow to the side of the head.